So usually when we do the show, I don't know if you've listened to any past episodes. This has been a fantastic wrestling podcast. It's been very rare that I actually get to do a wrestling podcast because it usually divulges into cartoons and just things that aren't wrestling. But I have to ask the question. Ross, I'll start with you. What's your favourite dinosaur?
Probably a velociraptor.
Solid choice. Nate?
Purely for the name, and because it's bloody massive, and I always get pulled. My mum's nickname for me is the Giraffe Boy, because my mum's only 5'3", my brother's 5'7", and I'm 6'2". So, the Giraffe Titan.
Sounds like something from Power Rangers. Looks like I've got a little bit of interference coming in. I'll just see what's happening there. Seems to have got a extra person in the feed. Just connecting the audio now. Maybe he's going to answer the same question. Who knows? He's just chilling.
My favourite dinosaur is Rex the dinosaur from Toy Story. I think Wallace Shawn, the guy who played it, did very well. And I really enjoyed him in the short film, the 2012 short film, Party Source Rex, in which he is the party master for a couple of the bath toys. That is my favourite dinosaur. Hi.
I could not have planned that any better if I tried.
You actually couldn't. I'm going to give you that. That was outstanding.